Here I have Samsung Galaxy A04s, and today I'm going to show you how to set this device up. So firstly, you have to tap on the blue button, then select your preferred language, then tap next, next, then agree with the end user license agreement, tap next, then tap agree. Then you can connect to the Wi-Fi, but you can also just skip this step for now and do this later. Then you can copy your apps and data from your previous device, but you can also just don't copy and set up device as new. Then you can set up date and time. Then you have Google services, just disable all switchers here and accept Google's terms of service and privacy policy. Then you can protect your phone by setting up screen lock, but you can also just skip this step and don't do this at all, or do this later in settings. And then what you have to do is you can add your Samsung account, but you can also just skip this step and do this later. And you're all set up. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.